Okay, liebe Leute, damit geht es nun weiter mit Fake Grand Order und dem Guda-Guda-Event. Wir haben beim letzten Mal den Demon King hier bezwungen. Doch, ich gehe mal stark davon aus, dass unser Weg hier noch nicht zu Ende ist. Denn wir haben unser Werte Nobunaga hat uns hier beim letzten Mal eine dunkle Prophezeiung gegeben. Nämlich, dass noch etwas anderes auf uns warten wird. Und was das sein wird, ja, ich würde mal sagen, das werden wir nun gemeinsam herausfinden. Ach Leute, man, alles für die Frame Points. Und ich überlege gerade, wen kann ich reinnehmen. Wollen wir. Ach, wir gehen den Easy Looping Weg, oder? Wir nehmen einfach Summer Mo. Tja. Wird schon schief gehen, Mann. Okay, und dann starten wir. Unser gute Bekannte Nobunaga hat sich nun in Demon King Nobunaga verwandelt. Und wir. Ja, ich habe keine Ahnung, gegen wen wir gerade Krieg führen. Eigentlich haben wir jetzt alle hier bezwungen, aber ich denke mal, das wird diese Sekte sein, zu der hier unser mysteriöser Geschichtenerzähler gehört, den ich mich sehr cool finde. Lass uns überraschen, meine guten Freunde, was uns nun Schönes erwartet.
What happened to you, Nobu?
You know, I don't really know either, but tot damn I look sexy as hell, don't you think?
Just how many variations can you get?
You finally grew up, huh? Boss, I don't know what the deal is with those spiky figs on your back, but damn, if they're not awesome.
What is that era always like back in the day, boss? I can't even remember anymore.
What's going on? How did this happen?
Keep it together. There's nothing to worry about. All the different lady and Nobunagas in this land. We're simply a consideration into a single being.
So, that's what happened.
Huh, oh yeah. If it wasn't Amichi.
Wait, you're on our enemy's side.
What do you think you're doing? Showing your face around here.
So, you're a Kachimichide, the famed retainer of the Clouda clan.
As soon as Kipuchi disappeared, he surrendered to us without another word.
My loyalty is to the one and only Lady Nobunaga.
If this is where I am here to find her, then it is here I shall offer my service.
Well, that's awfully convenient. Do we really want this guy hanging around here, sister?
On a different note, when did you get so beautiful, badass?
Shut up, Murukatsu. Besides, you were on enemy side the first time we ran into her here too.
Anyway, knowing you, Michi, I assume you didn't turn up here empty-handed.
Indeed, my lady, I have information to share about a true enemy.
True enemy? What true enemy?
Pardon the intrusion. A man calling himself a cast of Makuza is requesting audience with you. Shall I send him in?
That didn't take long. Lady Nobunaga, let us leave this to the Chaldeans and retire to the guest chamber for the time being. Lord Maxi, could I ask you to find out what this caster seeks?
What are you plotting?
For the moment, I ask only that you meet with the caster of Makuzu and hear what he has to say. Surely you can wait and cut off my head until after that.
What should we do, Senpai?
Alright, we meet with him. Oh yes, I almost forgot. If he should happen to ask about us, please tell him that you killed both Demon King Nobunaga and me during their recent skirmish.
Okay. Gehen wir jetzt echt ein Bündnis mit dem Mann, der Nobunaga verraten hat, ein? Ich weiß nicht, ob das die schlauste Idee ist, aber okay. Paradise of the West. Ja, langsam kommen wir jetzt zum Grund dieser seltsamen Sekte.
So, defeated the Demon King Nobunaga.
My lord was delighted to hear it. I knew we could count on you Chaldeans.
So now what do you want? So now what do you want? Have you come to declare war on us, that demon king out of the way?
Oh no, nothing like that. Now that you have vanquished the demon king, my lord wished for me to give you a message.
This lord of Makuza, huh?
Indeed. On behalf of the Makuza, we would like to begin peace talks with Chaldea and bring an end to the war and strife that plagued this land once and for all.
You want peace?
We do. Once we have reached an agreement, we Makuza will be happy to lend Chaldea, indeed all living creatures, any assistance needed.
And what's in it for you guys?
Der Frieden für alle, gell? The Makuza goal was always to bring salvation to living things, all living things. While we are forced to take up arms to defend ourselves and our allies from Demon King Nobunaga's machinations, we have no use for them now that the Demon King is gone. Won't you consider joining hands with us and taking the first step towards lasting peace? Or do you only wish to unite all of Japan to satisfy your own desire rather than to bring peace to its people? And do you no plan to make us your next target after Demon King Nobunaga? Why were you guys fighting Demon King Nobunaga anyway?
Ganz ernsthaft, Mann, die haben die ganze Zeit diese armen Dörfer angegriffen. Ich traue dem immer noch nicht.
Well, for one thing, Demon King Nobunaga would not even entertain the idea of an audience, let alone peaceful negotiations. Instead, our land was invaded, and anyone that got in their way killed blindly. A true Demon King is in every sense of the word.
And what exactly are the terms of your peace?
Oh yes, my lord would like to meet you with you so you can discuss it in person. And so I would like to cordially invite you to visit him at the Makuza main temple headquarters. Makuza Honnoji.
Honnoji?
According to the custom of Makuza, this should be Lord Makuza's domain.
I see, that would mean that Makuza control the Kyoto area.
Man, what let on peace talks might be a good thing and all, but they're so damn boring. Hey master, what do you say? We take a break and have some lunch?
My map says there's a village just up ahead. Why don't we take a breather, dear senpai? Especially since we still have a way to go before we get to Makuza's headquarters.
Sounds good to me.
Alright. Then what we are waiting for?
My goodness, you've all come quite a long way. You must be exhausted from your journey. Please, stay and rest and spell. Help yourself to all the food and drink you like.
Thank you. That's so kind of you, especially when we've just only met.
Oh, it's no trouble. We've plenty to spare, thanks to Lord Makuza, and we don't even have to work for it. We could never live this good without the great Lord Makuza.
Und das haben sie, indem sie ja die anderen Dörfer überfallen. Die sind böse, Mann.
You don't have to work to eat.
Then where'd all the food and booze come from?
We are fortunate enough to live close to Lord Makuza through this grace that we are blessed with such abundance. Thanks to him, we are able to live better lives here than we ever had before. It's truly paradise on earth now. I still can't believe I used to spend all so much time on breaking work like a fool.
Paradise, huh? So that's why we haven't seen anyone working in this entire village.
Hey, how come I'm not seeing any kids around here?
Oh, the children are all studying Lord Makuza's teachings at the Seto that's on the mountain. I'm in the future they'll get to be monks for him. We couldn't be more grateful.
All the children will be Makuza's monk, huh?
Der ist böse, Mann, das wissen wir doch.
We should be nearly the Makuza headquarters now. Although, there's something about this province that's nagging at me.
I suppose getting by without having to work probably would be considered paradise in an age of constant war. Still, I couldn't help but notice that simply getting by seemed to be all those villagers did.
I don't know if I agree with the idea of paradise.
Huh. What a joke. Nothing to do every day but eat and sleep. I wouldn't last a week for dying of boredom.
At any rate,
We should hurry on the Makuza's headquarters. I want to verify that Lord Lotakechi told us it before myself.
So, of all places, the Makuza are headquarters at Honnoji, huh? I don't remember there being a mountain nearby.
Indeed, that whole area doesn't look at all the way it did in your time.
So, it's not the same Kyoto we know then?
No, it's not. I suggest the next step you all take is to attend this peace talk at the Makuza headquarters and see what the nation is like for yourself. Lady Nobunaga and I will await your return here so they don't find out we're still alive.
Don't worry about that thing. I keep a close eye on him to make sure he doesn't pull anything. Besides, one visit to Inuji was more than enough for me, even though I can only tempt fate so many times.
Hijikata and I will stay behind too, just to make sure no one, the giant here, doesn't screw up.
Don't worry, we'll hold them down their fort and fort good and tight while you're away. Speaking of which, you're sure you really want to just waltz into enemy headquarters?
Long as I'm around, I won't let them as such much a brief on Master.
In fact, if they do try to harm us during this peace talk, that would give us an excellent reason to invade them. Between myself, Nagayoshi, and the Chief Retainer Mesh Protection, I'm sure we can handle anything they might try. Right. As your Chief Retainer, I'm Mesh Kyrolite. Vow to keep Senpai safe even if it should cost them my own life.
Hey, you're really starting to sound like a samurai. Now that's what a loyal retainer should be like.
Well, I don't know much help Katuzo be, but I'm sure you'll be fine as long as that stupidly strong god of war's with you.
I bet she could kill 100,000 soldiers all on her own, and that's without the adventure servants half of our regular armies. And if things do take a turn towards servant versus servant battles, Maxi pretty much have to try.
The Makuza headquarters, huh?
Oh, before I forget, please remember the Makuza thinks we're dead, and we would like to keep it that way.
Und wo kommt jetzt der schlimme Plot-Twist?
So, these are the Makuza headquarters. I have to say, this isn't what I was expecting.
Ein schöner Tempel mit glücklichen Menschen.
Hey, get some more booze! And a woman to pour it for me.
I never thought I would see monks eating meat, drinking alcohol, especially in broad daylight.
Huh? Who you guys? Oh, you're here to pay our respect to Lord Makuza?
Well, good. That's what we like to see. Just hand it over and you can be on your way.
Hand over? What hand over?
Oh, come on. Don't make me spell it out. What, you guys never been here before or something?
I'm talking about a little tip, you know, for excellent service.
A monk demanding a bribe. Now I've seen everything. If you want a tip, I got one for you, right here on the end of my spear.
The hell? You're threatening us, punk? You know what happens to people who mess with Lord Makuza's monks.
Mori, cool it.
Oh well, hello, Kalyans. What a funny coincidence running into you here.
Huh. You know these guys?
Yes, I do. Anyway, as you can see, I'm here on business again. It's not much, but there's my usual tip. Would you do me a favor and let these guys in for me? I'll throw an Alexa to cover them.
Well, I guess since you know them, I can look the other way for such a good tipper. Alright, go on through. Now, let's get back to it. A toast of the god of Makuza.
Have you been there before, Sakamoto?
Oh yes, it's a good spot for both business and gathering intel. So, what do you guys think of the place so far?
I really, the monk here liked it.
Oh, I wouldn't say all of them, but generally speaking, most of them are.
Jaku Odo schläft wieder.
Well, let's just say they're not what you usually expect from monks.
Must be a hell of a place if it's got such so-called monks boozing it up in broad daylight.
I take it you saw someone of the nearby villagers on your way here, then.
I did. They told us they never had to worry about food thanks to Makuza's kindness.
That's right, they don't. Every aspect of life here depends upon the Makuza's generosity. Thanks to that,
The people here always have enough to eat, and they never have to work for it. In that sense, you could call this land a utopia.
Except for the fact that no one here's got a damn life in their eyes.
So they depend on the Lord Makuza for everything, huh? I don't like it.
Still, when all you've ever known is war, and you failed to hang over more days than not, I could certainly see that appeal of such way of life.
I suppose this all depends on how you look at it. Alright, the main hall's right over there. Aryo and I still have some business to take care of, so we'll see you guys later.
Hey, did you guys ever find Izu?
Oh yes, about that.
Was ist denn hier aus Izu geworden? Gute Frage.
What am I doing in a jail? Let me out, damn it!
Alright, I'll ask you again. Who is your master?
Shut up, Gramps. Do you have any DM? I'm Demon King Nobodal's faithful servant, Manslayer Izu. Huh? Wait, I'm not I... Who am I?
Just as I thought. Your brainwashing still hasn't worn off. You won't be getting out here for a while yet.
I told you, nobody controlling me, damn it. Now let me out already.
Poor Izu.
He's still on medical leave. Ah, what is that idiot doing? Well, I'm glad to hear he's alright. Okay, see you later then. I still don't trust that guy. Alright, here we are. We're finally going to meet the head of the Makuzu.
Diesen Mönch, den haben wir ja schon beim letzten Park gesehen. Well, hello there, Chaldeans. Welcome to the headquarters of Makuzu. My lord has been expecting you. Please, right this way.
The lord of Makuzu. Das ist eine Falle, Mann. Das wissen wir alle. Ich weiß es, du weißt es, selbst Izu weiß es.
Please allow me to introduce you to our leader, the High Priest of Makuzu.
Welcome, welcome, clans people of Chaldea.
So that's the leader of Makuzu.
Der nennt mich irgendwie ein Doman.
Allow me to get right to the point. Do the Makuzu truly wish to enter into a peace treaty with the Chaldea clan?
We do. War's an empty undertaking that brings nothing but pain for all living things.
Now that Kimen King Nobunaga, the enemy of all the gods and the Buddha, is gone, we have no more reason to fight.
So Demon King Nobunaga was supposed to do.
Oh yes, Demon King Nobunaga was truly a faithless scoundrel, the enemy of all that is good in the world. We assured the Demon Kings no fewer than 3 times that we had no wish for battle, only for them to invade our land and harm our believers.
I see, that definitely sounds like something Demon King Nobunaga would do.
So if the Chaldean clan agrees to your terms, what do you hope to accomplish there when all of Japan is unified?
Why, we wish to only to save all living things with Lord Makuza's power, of course.
What do you mean by that?
Lord Makuza is our god. There are no limits to his power, and nothing he cannot do. All we want is to use his glory to build a genial paradise upon this earth.
You mean with divine power?
Are you saying the Chaldeans do not believe in the gods or the Buddha?
Of course, we believe in them. Any righteous person would. But humans can never hope to live full lives, for they depend solely on the gods and the Buddha for everything. That is why we must not be slaves to our whims, and why we must live our lives one day at a time. Yet, the monks here indulge in alcohol and meat, vices that would be unthinkable for those who have devoted their lives to the Buddha. So, forgive me if I have trouble seeing how men who are lacking in prudence could ever claim to be the Buddha's earthly messengers.
Come now, what harm is there in monks parting in alcohol and meat? Why bother with something as silly as aestheticism when our god gives us everything we could want? It breaks my heart to see your faith is misplaced in God as dull as Bishamonten, Lady Kagetora. Come now, why not take this opportunity to instead embrace our god, Lord Makuzu?
Enough! How dare you turn aside Bishamonten in front of me? Besides, I've never even heard of this Makuzu god before. And just what sort of god is he?
I do beg your pardon, I meant no offense. It is simply that every other god appears insequential next to our great and merciful Makuzu. After all, no other god is capable of bestowing food and medicine wherever it is needed in order to, of bringing real tangible salvation to all. And next to the Daimo, who do nothing more than hurt people by extorting taxes and waging war, well, there's no comparison at all. But then, I suppose I'm preaching to the core here right, Lady Kagedora of Ichigo. You are renewed for your virtue after all.
How dare you!
Gods, Buddha, who cares? It's all nonsense.
Get off your high horse, Baldi. You know as well as I do you've never even seen the so-called god of yours. What's the point of believing in a god who doesn't exist and can't do a damn thing for you?
What an odd thing to say. Lord Makuza's power is perfect and absolute. Of course he exists. Why he's here with us right now.
What a magic energy! This pressure, what did you do to us?
You see, even the greatest hero spirit is helpless in the face of Lord Makuza's power.
What's going on? Why is it so much harder to move now?
Oh, what a surprise. I'm impressed you're able to move at all while under Lord Makuza's power. Well, I suppose there's no other choice than go ahead and rough them up a little, Caster.
Sorry about this.
For that, it's worth I promise you I wasn't lying, but we servants are obliged to carry out our master's orders. I'll make this hurt. But please don't die, alright? Armored warrior monks, if you would.
Targets confirmed, moving to capture.
We just have to fight them off as best as we can.
Okay, liebe Leute, ho, ho, ho. Das war ja eigentlich schon zu erwarten, dass das nicht so schön wird, aber die Frage ist, was der hier wirklich eine Kraft hat. Eine göttliche Kraft, die unsere Servants hier einfach leben kann, dass das echt nicht schön ist. Nun gut, wenn es mir erlaubt ist, in den Kampf zu starten, dann würde ich die schnell plappen an den drei Hieben.
Gar kein Problem, meine Freunde. Schaff mal. Mega. Und dann radeln wir ein bisschen über euch rüber, oder? Ja, tun wir noch ein bisschen davor MP. Wavers MP. Chargen. Vielleicht klappt's ja. Vielleicht brauchen wir's. Na, Leute, mein Samomo macht einfach Jim, Jim, Jim. Oh mein Gott, sie haben nicht mit dieser taktischen Waffe gerechnet. Sie haben nicht damit gerechnet, dass wir ein Surfer-Babe nehmen, was die Gegner übersurft. So, okay, next round. Come on, come on, come on. Kenne doch. Machen wir dasselbe Spielchen wieder. So, kriegen wir ja glatt noch seine P-Voll. Na, leider nicht. 20% kann auch nicht. Schade. Okay. Und. Whee! Und dieser nette Caster, der uns hier die ganze Zeit immer hier schon als Geschichtenerzähler, also der im Endeffekt auch diese Geschichte erzählt hat, die er begonnen hat, über den würden wir vielleicht das auch ein bisschen gerne mehr überfahren. Weil, wenn er ein Servant ist, ist das ja im Endeffekt sein Master, aber. Irgendwie wirkt er nicht so wie ein richtiger Master, aber okay. Gibt nur eine Möglichkeit, das herauszufinden, meine guten Freunde. Und zwar durchs Draufhauen. Ja, er schafft's aber wohl. 48 ist ein bisschen viel. Ohne Tammy, glaube ich, wird das nicht. Keine Lust aber gehabt, hier wieder den Support-Tammy zu suchen. Na, doch, locker geschafft, man. Ich hab's unterschätzt, man. Oh. Der Nero Bright Buff, Mann. Ich vergesse immer, dass ich jetzt immer Power Celsius Buff hab, den ich eh nicht level, sondern hier einen wunderschönen Attack hab, Mann, mit Nero Bright. 40% Attack hab. Das ist schon sick, Mann. Das ist schon richtig sick, Mann. Okay. Dann haben wir die bezwungen. Und die goldene Frage ist natürlich, wie geht es nun weiter? Calling in reinforcements, producing our surrounding and destroy.
Damn it. I could have handled these punks no problem if I could just move freely.
What's wrong? If you need more armored warriors, monks to play with, I have plenty more there those came from.
Now I see.
This hell is designed to restrict Seven's movements.
What did I tell you? Lord Makuza's magical energy is utterly without limits. As such, there is no wish he cannot grant.
That's impossible. Every source of magical energy has a limit, no matter how strong that energy might be.
So you still refuse to believe even after experiencing this divine power for yourself? You are even greater fools than I thought. That's enough, caster. Take these godless people into their custody and turn them into armored warrior monks or something.
Are you sure, my lord?
Now that Demon King Nobunaga is gone, there is no one left to defy our god.
Huh, not if I have anything to say about. I can't move at all now.
So, like my master said, our magic energy here is this hall is limitless. Not even the avatar of Bishamonten can move about freely in here unless we let her.
What about Kaldea's army? If we don't return, I would have said we would be heading here demanding answers.
No matter, once true paradise arrives in this land, the very idea of soldiers will cease to hold meaning.
True. Paradise?
Well, everyone, I'm very sorry about this, but I'm afraid I need to have you all sit tight for a while.
Okay, damit sind wir in Gefangenschaft nun und die Frage ist natürlich, wie wir hier nun wieder rauskommen. Okay, liebe Leute, Bishamonten Vampirs, ja, Bishamonten kann man hier gut gebrauchen. Dann würde ich sagen, geht es beim nächsten Mal weiter hier mit Fake und Order und dann schauen wir, wie es weitergeht. Bis dann, auf Wiedersehen, haut rein, ciao.